Hey, how are you going? This is David Reid from Georges Riverkeeper. Today we're out here catching some bugs. I've just taken a sample from the creek here, and we're going to do what's called a live pick. So all these animals are trying really hard most of their life to run away from other things or hide from other things. So it's much easier to find them when they're alive and moving, rather than if we take the whole sample back, we preserve it and they're not moving, they're very hard to see. So you might be able to see in this tray, there's a bunch of movement, a bunch of animals in there moving around, which gives away that they're there. And then we can use these various tools, you know, pretty simple tools, just like a spoon. We've got a pipette here, some tweezers, and then we can pick up these animals, put them into our sample jar. The faster moving stuff, the spoon comes in handy. So chasing this little beetle here. Don't want to put too much water into this sample jar. And that's a live pick. We do that for half an hour and then we've got our sample.